Witam serdecznie. Ponownie witam w grze Gridfall. Ostatnio skończyliśmy tutaj przy mieście San Mateus i wyruszaliśmy na wyprawę, żeby odkryć problemy w Edenie, tak się to nazywa. Ale po drodze zaatakowana jakaś taka dosyć silna grupa pod wezwaniem jakichś ludzi z mieczami i płaszczami. No i tak sobie myślę, że może zobaczymy i obadamy, co tu się mieści i o co tutaj chodzi. Ten fragmencik jest do zobaczenia i dopiero potem udamy się na tą wyprawę. No ale musieliśmy skończyć, bo jest jedna sprawa. Czas nam minął poprzedniego odcinka. A jak wiecie, oj, mam na lisy polować. Zapominam cały czas. A, lisek by był dobry, żeby go tutaj zrobić. No dobra, mamy tą znowu ekipę. Oni są tutaj dosyć mocno nastawione. Tam jest jakieś po prostu skrzynie, o to chodzi. No dobra, do tej skrzyni żeśmy po prostu trochę posiekali ludzi. Ale też i punkciki nam lecą, także straty wielkiej nie ma. Jakieś łotrzyki musiały być. Przecież normalnie ludzie by się na nas nie rzucili. Więc... O, jakieś może i ciekawe rzeczy tu będą. Dobra, idziemy teraz tam dalej. Jak zobaczymy znowu liska, już jednego chyba mamy na rozkładzie. Nie chcę teraz sprawdzać. Idzie ten lisek. Dobra, idziemy z przyczajki. Mamy kolejnego liska. Jakaś kolejna ekipa znowu jest tutaj. Co to tutaj się dzieje? Jest dobry. Daliśmy mu nowy hełm, daliśmy mu wcześniej też nowy miecz. Chyba tak, miecz? A jemu? Już nie pamiętam, jemu albo Wasko. Który z nich dostał lepszy miecz i od razu lepiej walczy. Dlaczego? Co ta ekipa tu pilnowała? Co tutaj takiego jest? Nic tu nie ma. Nie ma żadnej drogi. Nie ma żadnego skarbu. Dziwne. Dziwne, ale prawdziwe. Specjalnie patrzę, żeby nie było jakiegoś przejścia ukrytego, bo tutaj takie rzeczy bywają. Dobra, to jeszcze kawałek dalej mamy coś. Z boku. Chyba obozowisko chyba będzie to. Tak jest, tu mamy obóz. Zbierz towarzyszy. Wszyscy, aha, czyli tutaj w obozie też możemy wymieniać. No i dobra, jej sobie możemy iść wyżej. O, wymienimy sobie na stwórz drużynę. Kurt, dziękujemy ci bardzo. Siora, zapraszamy. O, i to będzie dobre. O, dalej nie przejdziemy, czyli mamy na razie tutaj zabronione wejście. Okej, dobra, zobaczmy, co tam jest dalej w tym kierunku. to tak zawsze chodzę gdzieś w inną stronę niż powinienem. Jest jakiś obóz. Czyli go zostawmy, bo to chyba nie to zadanie. Zostawmy, nie będziemy teraz atakować obozu, który nie znasz. Ale wiemy, gdzie tutaj jest ukrytego. Czyli to będzie jakieś kolejne zadanie. Być może związane z jakimś tam, była rozmowa o jakimś obozie niewolniczej pracy. Być może, że to będzie o to. A to byli najemnicy pilnujący, żeby tutaj nie dojść. Czyli będziemy jeszcze raz z nimi walczyli, czyli będziemy zdobywali kolejne punkty. Dobra. To idziemy do tego obozu zobaczyć, o co tam chodzi w tym kłopoty w Edenie. Dostaliśmy to zlecenie od pani gubernator. Więc dobrze byłoby się dowiedzieć, o co chodzi. Oj, błąd zrobiłem, że jestem tego... No właśnie, to jest to, takie siła przyzwyczajenia. Biegnę tutaj, bo tu mam ognisko, a byłem tam przy ognisku. Ajajajajaj, no właśnie to jest to. Siła przyzwyczajenia. Przecież mogliśmy dokładnie z tamtego miejsca też wystartować. Okej, o, jakieś nowe miejsce, czarne ziemie. Czy już tu byliśmy? O, nie wiem. Zobaczymy. Jakoś sobie niespecjalnie przypominam, żebyśmy tam byli. Wasko dla nas ma jakieś zadanie? Nie, widzę, że wszyscy mają dla nas zadania, czyli każdy możemy porozmawiać tutaj w tym miejscu, ale na razie idziemy zrobić to główne, nie główne, tylko to poboczne zadanie. Potem weźmiemy Wasko, bo Wasko chyba jeszcze mamy do zrobienia jedną rzecz. O właśnie, tu my nie byliśmy chyba jeszcze. Nie, byliśmy gdzieś, bo mamy podkrywane to. Podróż. A, to jest tutaj coś. Coś mi się kojarzy. Że gdzieś tu byliśmy i tu jest tak blisko. Dziwne. Że tak blisko obok tego jest. Jakiś klasztor, bo to wygląda jak klasztor. What an astounding place. My mother told me about this place. She said that the village was devoured by the houses of the Suns. How could their chief accept this? All that's left to do is to find Father Eustanius. Uważałem, że gdzieś do góry chłop jest. Nie będziemy na razie całej wioski przypatrywać, ale mamy go. Welcome to Eden, the lighthouse of faith, harmony, and civilization in these wild lands. Thank you. Desade, I'm the legate of the merchant congregation. And I am Father Eustanius. Delighted. And what may I do for you? The Mother Cardinal has asked me to investigate the theft of these tablets you discovered. That's excellent news. The loss of the tablets is a catastrophe. We have to find them at all costs. If you want to learn more about these tablets, you should go ask Sister Eugenia. She supervises the theologians who discovered them, and were also guarding them. You should find her a bit further in the village, with her colleagues. Who are the suspects of this theft? The heretical brutes of the village of Vedlug most likely had a hand in this. They must have wanted to please the demons they worship by stealing the holy word from us. How could they have learned of the tablet's existence? Perhaps the demons are giving them this power. Unless one of the natives living in the village innocently mentioned them. They are so naive. Either way, I am certain that the heretics are involved in this matter. I must leave you. Goodbye. May the enlightened always keep you in their divine blessing. I wonder how my people could accept the priest settling in their home like this. It all seems a bit too convenient. If we find out some information about the history of Eden, maybe we'll change our view on things. The theft of the relic is probably not a coincidence. Nie, on coś do nas ma, jakieś jeszcze informacje? Father, I'm glad to see you, my child. What can I do for you?
Tell me about how you created this village.
We did not create it from the ground up. It was built around an existing native village. The islanders called it Vixenagad, which translates to the village of the old sage. Huh. We saw it as a sign. The natives had probably chosen this name in memory of Saint Mateus, and everything here fit the description of Saint Lucius. The discovery of the tablets proved us right. So, we decided to rebuild our Eden here, in the spirit of peace and harmony which is described in the scriptures.
Why share this village with the natives?
To replicate and resume the work of our founder, of course. If he came here and managed to convert the natives, then it is our duty to do the same thing. By living side by side with them, it is much easier for us to pass on our teachings.
How well do you get along with the natives who live here?
Very well, of course. Especially since those who opposed our presence left.
Left? To go where?
Oh, to other villages, I imagine. Does it even matter? Those who stayed are on the path of enlightenment. Some of their legends must have been about Saint Mateus. That helped to convince them.
And how well have neighboring villages welcomed you?
With some reluctance, to be perfectly honest. So, we sent them missionaries. There are still frequent conflicts with the village of Vedluk, a highly violent village of heretics. But the other villages, the more peaceful ones, are slowly starting to listen to the sacred word.
There are no Onol Menawi and no warriors here either. Did they all leave?
Perfect harmony takes time, my child. I have no doubt that one day we will manage to convince your kind to convert. But in the meantime, we must settle for the miracle of great coexistence that this place already represents. Nobody thought we could live side by side with your people. And yet...
No dobra, dowiedzieliśmy się o tej wiosce, bo mieliśmy się coś dowiedzieć.
May the enlightened always keep you in their divine blessing.
I teraz mamy znaleźć tych kolejnych ludzi. Oni gdzieś tu z tyłu powinni być. Tak nam na mapie pokazywało. O, jest, dobrze pokazywało. No dobra, tu mamy z jakimś teologiem porozmawiać, to porozmawiajmy z nim.
I am busy. If you have questions, go see Sister Eugenia.
Dobra, nie chcę nic mówić.
Hello. The Mother Cardinal asked me to help you find the tablets that were stolen. Can I ask you some questions?
Of course. But hurry, I have a lot to do.
I talked to Father Eustinius. He told me that you were supervising the theologians here.
Indeed. It is under my supervision that the research on Saint Mateus is conducted.
Whom do you suspect of being the thief?
Oh, alas. I'm afraid there are many suspects. These tablets are priceless relics. Some settlers may have fallen prey to the lure of profit. The heretical natives of Vedlug may have wanted to take them away from us. Or it could have been vengeance by those who had to leave the village.
Where were the tablets the night they were stolen?
We were keeping them in one of the village's shacks. We intended to bring them to San Mateus later. But first, we wanted to examine them in order to obtain as much information as possible. You can go and take a look in the shack if you want to. But I couldn't find any traces of forced entry.
I imagine someone was keeping watch over them.
Of course, we took turns guarding the shack. But some of us can't have taken the task that seriously. If I remember correctly, it was Brother Virgil who was guarding them that night.
Well, thank you for these pieces of information.
I am the one who should be thanking you. Especially if you managed to retrieve the tablets for us.
The Mother Cardinal told me that this village had been developed on the basis of Saint Lucius's writings. Are you one of the theologians who helped in its creation?
Yes. I was sent here to confirm that this place is indeed the one described in the writings. And then I stayed.
What was the reaction of the natives when you arrived here?
Most of them were not in favor of us living amongst them. They were afraid we might chase them out of their own village. And there were even more protests once we started talking about searching for traces of Saint Mateus. I suppose they thought we would destroy all of their raised stones and other places of superstition.
Were there any confrontations with the natives?
Yes. The warriors of the village attacked us. The Ordo Luminous actually had to intervene. The Inquisition managed to make them run away. The islanders tried to attack again with the support of Vedlug, but we stood our ground. And when Lur, the chief of the village, finally accepted our presence, things calmed down.
Thank you. This information will certainly prove to be useful. Thank you. I will let you work.
No, chyba teraz uznanie porozmawiałeś, Vergil.
Greetings, Desarde. I am handling the investigation into the theft of the tablets. Sister Eugenia told me to talk to you.
I'm Brother Vergil. What would you like to know?
According to your colleague, you were the one in charge of guarding the tablets on the night of the theft. Is that right?
Indeed.
Do you suspect anyone in particular?
Not really. What I can tell you for sure is it is not one of us.
Well, Sister Eugenia did tell me that the tablets were priceless.
Of course. But our motivation is not the lure of profit. All that matters to us is their value as proof, not the money we could make out of them.
Do you think the culprit could be a native?
Well, since none of us did it, it seems obvious. There aren't many other settlers around here, and the natives knew of the existence of these tablets before we found them. They were attached to them too, in their own way.
They are the ones who led you to them.
Well, we conducted the research, but they helped us find where they were hidden. Some inhabitants of the village are still giving us a hand with our work.
What can you tell me about that night? Did you hear or see anything?
No, nothing in particular. The night was quiet, and then the morning after, we saw they were gone.
Someone had to enter the shack to steal the tablets. How did that happen?
I have no idea. The door was closed in the morning, and the lock was intact.
Well, thank you. I will investigate where the theft took place.
As you wish. But you won't find anything there. And why does it matter, anyway? There were witnesses to the discovery of these tablets. We have all the proof we need. And that's all that matters.
What do you mean?
Now we can prove Saint Mateus lived here. Our actions on this island are justified. To keep rummaging the way Sister Eugenia does will only create more tensions with the natives.
I was not expecting a theologian to say such things. Have you been in Eden for a long time?
2 months, approximately. Back then, there were still some pagan natives in the village. I joined Sister Eugenia's team with some of my colleagues, so we could give them a fresh outlook on things. We arrived straight from Teleme, hoping to study some new texts. But once we were here, I understood that my real mission was with the islanders. We must bring the light to this island.
How are your relations with the natives?
When I arrived, we were still trying to obtain information from them about Saint Mateus, but they were very reluctant to give us any answers. We were also trying to educate them. Our attempts eventually made some of the inhabitants of the village react badly. Most stubborn against our teachings, the warriors, and the marked. The ones the natives called the Onomanawi. They eventually left. And it has proved nothing but a blessing for us. I would like to go back to work now, if you don't mind.
Of course. I will leave you to your work.
Dosyć długie te dialogi były, trzeba powiedzieć. No ale dobra, mamy to ustalone. Teraz gdzie? Tutaj chyba o to chodziło, tak, ten barak. Otóż. Biuro misjonarzy, coś tu jest. Zbadaj.
There is only one entrance and the door shows no evidence of a break-in.
This priest, Vergil, said that the night was calm. So calm that he probably fell asleep. So, the thieves only had to take the key from him.
It's very likely that that's what happened, but someone must have informed them. It can't be a coincidence that they decided to steal it during the watch of the only neglectful guard.
You think that the one who told them is in this village?
We know that this theft could be an act of vengeance by the natives who were forced to leave here. They must still have allies in the village, family or friends. We should go talk to the chief of the natives. He will certainly know who is close to the exiles, and enough about the researchers to inform them.
Nic tu więcej ciekawego nie ma. Czyli możemy wyjść sobie stąd. No idziemy gdzieś do góry. Musimy porozmawiać z szefem wioski. Szef wioski nie powinien mieszkać raczej za murami, tylko przed. No i dobrze tak myślałem. No i nie zejdę tutaj z tego. Zapętałem się. Zeskoczę już w końcu? Zeskoczę. Aha, czyli to jest jeszcze część wioski. Dobra, najpierw go obróbmy troszeczkę. Wiem, że to nieeleganckie, ale... Potem może nie będzie okazji, żeby to wszystko zabrać. A teraz póki jest, po to jest. Dobra, porozmawiajmy.
Hello. I am Ler, the village leader. Well, I was the leader of this village.
Hello, Desarde. I am the legate of the merchant congregation.
There are Onol Manawi among the Logaid Blau. I did not know that. What do you want from me?
I've heard a lot of things about this village of Eden, but I'd like to hear your version.
I'm not sure Roy have the answers to all of your questions, but I'll try.
Tell me about the arrival of the people of Teleme, and how you received them.
The priests were roaming around the village. They were saying that it was the place where their saint had lived. They were asking questions, talking about the Lloyd and all these things. One morning they were building houses next to ours, and we had new neighbors.
The priests told me that they had managed to convert you. How did that happen?
As long as we refused to listen to them, they were violent. And they destroyed some of our sanctuaries. So we let them talk. And now that they think that we love their god, they leave us alone. Some of the things they say are beautiful, and their magic is impressive. But we do not forget our spirits.
One of the theologians told me that you had helped them in their research.
They wanted to find tracks of the old sage, of the one they call Saint Matthäus, and they were rummaging through everything. Our Donegad did not want to tell them anything, because the old sage is sacred here. But since they violently interrogated everyone, I thought it wise to guide them to the place where the stones were.
What happened to your warriors? Why did they have to leave the village?
They did not accept the presence of the priests and their questions. They tried to retake the village. They even asked Deirdre, the chief of Vedlug, for her help. So, the priests called the soul Lasse, the burning sons, and they killed many of them. Oi asked for peace. And the others left us. They wanted to join Vedlug. Perhaps they have done so.
Aren't you angry after all that happened?
No. I mourn those who died, of course. And the Vorstirent. But this village may be our opportunity.
Your opportunity for what?
for the Renaixe to understand who we are. Not savages, nor monsters, but men. Perhaps wiser than they are.
I think I know who stole the tablets.
Really?
I believe those who were exiled from your village seek vengeance because the missionaries forced them to leave. They must have taken the tablets with the help of someone else who stayed here.
You may be right, but you may also be wrong.
You do well to tell me what you know. Once the priests have reached the same conclusions as I have, how do you think they will interrogate you?
Oj, do not think they
will. Ja mam cały czas niepowodzenie z tą charyzmą.
They want peace too, and violence would break it all.
I understand why you are no longer the chief, if you do not even know what the inhabitants of your village are doing.
You're right. I was indeed a bad chief. I couldn't even convince those who left to stay.
Since you do not want to talk, I will have to tell the Mother Cardinal to send the Ordo Luminous. The Inquisitors will make you confess the name of the person who helped the exiles.
You wouldn't do that. Dishol Lasser would burn the entire village.
He's not really leaving me a choice. Right, let's go back to San Mateus.
Wait! I think the name of the woman you are looking for is Vindwal. She helps the priests who seek the old sage.
If she's helping the priests, why would she betray them now?
Her son is one of the warriors who had to leave the village. He is filled with anger and fury. If you go talk to her, please do not hurt her. She is but a mother who acted according to her son's wishes.
I have no intention of hurting her. But things may not be so simple when it comes to her son.
No i właśnie, tu jest takie coś, że na tym przykładzie widzimy, że reputacja.
I knew that the story would be more complex than we'd been told.
The priests separated this village into two parts. The exiles must be broken-hearted, having left their clan behind.
Had they been wiser and accepted their new neighbors, they'd never have been forced to leave.
Either way, the resentment here is strong enough for a theft to occur.
Problem jest taki, że co byśmy nie zrobili, to rozwiązaniem, jak widzieliście na końcu, było zagrożenie inkwizycją i w tym momencie straciliśmy punkt reputacji. Czyli tu jest założone, że nie można rozwiązać to w inny sposób, tylko akurat w tym zadaniu tylko i wyłącznie w taki. I reputację trzeba stracić.
What can you tell me about Lair, your former leader?
He is a man of peace. Some people dislike him, not me. Everything he did to save the village. But I think the Mind Shakers made him forget what we are. He almost speaks like them now.
Listen, I know you helped the exiles to steal the tablets of Saint Mateus.
No, this is not true. It wasn't me.
There's no point in denying it. I know you did it for your son who had to leave the village.
If you know that, then you know that I don't have the tablets. So what do you want from me?
Tell me where the exiles are. I must retrieve these tablets.
You're asking me to betray my son. Promise me that you won't hurt him.
I promise. But if he reacts violently, I'll have to defend myself.
Then I hope he'll be reasonable. Bran and the others are hiding in the woods, beyond the circle of stone.
Thank you, Vindwal.
No i dobra, gdzie mamy ten kamienny krąg? Żeby nie było za bardzo daleko. No jest jednak kawałeczek. Ale tam już byliśmy, czyli możemy sobie spokojnie tam pójść. Pójdziemy tą stroną, bo tu jest wyjście. Nie musimy wracać tamtędy, tylko od razu tu. My tu byliśmy, my żeśmy to robili. No, ale mamy z powrotem te różne stworki na naszej drodze. Czasu to nam zabiera zbieranie tego łupu, ale tak mówiłem, no nie chcę tego przypuszczać, mógłbym to sobie odpuścić, ale może będzie w którymś momencie to bardzo istotne, żebyśmy, nie ma tu przejścia, to nie wiem po co myśmy z nimi walczyli, ale nas napadli tak, że mogliśmy uciekać, ale nie za bardzo, to wypadało. Tu chyba powinniśmy pójść dalej, do tego kamiennego kręgu. Nie, było jakieś tu przejście jednak mimo wszystko. O, to nie jest ten kamienny kręg. To nie o to chodzi. Jeszcze mapka, jeszcze kawałek dalej, tak jest. Dostaniemy się tędy? Byśmy my czasami...
Here's the place that Vindwal indicated. The exiles must be near.
These people have been banished already. There's no need to add death to their list of punishments. Let's try not to.
Dewitt, what are you doing here?
I'm not here to fight you, but I must retrieve the tablets of Saint Matthias.
What? How do you know we have them? And how? Not for thee. We will not give them back. We lost our homes and families, so the priests lose their sacred stones.
Perhaps I could do something for you in exchange for the tablets.
You are a Renaigse. You cannot help us.
I am also an Onol Manawi. So?
We want to join the Sengeden Anadas, Derdra's clan. But she only accepts warriors, and not all of us are warriors. Give us a family and a home, and we will give you back the priest's stones.
Very well. I will go and see her. I hope that we manage to convince Deirdre.
A, to jeszcze musimy aż tam pójść. Kawał drogi mamy. My jesteśmy tu odzyskać tablicę. No jak mam odzyskać tablicę? Coś nam się dopiero w tym momencie nie to pojawiło. Nie no, cały czas tu nam się pojawia, no przecież nie mamy z nim porozmawiać jeszcze raz.
So, what did Deirdre say?
I haven't had the time to take care of it yet. I will come back once it's done.
Nie no, to musimy jednak tam do tej przejść. To jakoś trochę dziwnie to nam się pojawia to wszystko. Dobra, gdzie ona jest? Ona gdzieś powinna być tutaj. Kawał drogi do przejścia. Czy tu można byłoby się jakoś przedostać? A tu są te tablice. Fajnie, że one są, tylko ich na razie wziąć nie możemy. No i teraz musimy jakoś tam z powrotem trafić. Tutaj przejścia raczej chyba nie ma. Nie. Nie. Musimy wrócić po śladach. No spróbujemy, czy się damy, da się przenieść tutaj do podróż. Negocjuj z Deirdre. No i właśnie. Miałbus, wioska. No, to nam akurat fajnie wyszło. bezpośrednio żeśmy się przenieśli szybciuteńko. Bez zbędnych ruchów.
Is it you who helped my warriors discover what the men of the Red Sun were doing?
Indeed.
Then I thank you. It's probably because you are an Onol Menawi that you are different from the other Renaixe. Since you have helped us find this camp, I would like to request your help once more. We must save those who are there, suffering at the hands of the Soul Lasser.
What do you intend to do exactly?
Attack and destroy this camp, and those who live in it to set my people free.
And how am I supposed to help you?
My clan is powerful, but so are these Soul Lasser. I need more warriors. Esseld of the Gaius Rad is in my debt, but I'm afraid she might refuse to honor it after her clan was defeated. You know how to talk to people, and you are friends with her twin sister. I would like you to go and convince her to help me.
I suppose I could try at least.
That would be good. It would also be good if you could fight alongside us to set these prisoners free. Meet us near the camp with the forces you managed to assemble. Anything more?
I come on behalf of the exiles of Vik Sonegad. They'd like to join your clan.
Some already have done. The others should just do like them and undergo the trials of the warriors.
But not all of them are warriors.
We're about to go to war. Those who do not know how to fight have no place amongst the Sengeden Anadas.
Siora.
Why do you refuse to welcome the exiles? They want to fight the Renaixe, just like you.
Why do you not welcome them amongst the Gaius Rad, if you have so much compassion for them?
It is your clan they want to join, not mine.
Make them change their mind. I will not change mine.
I implore you to reconsider, Deirdre. Though they may not all be fighters, these people will know how to make themselves useful in your village.
Very well. You have helped us, and I trust in your judgment. You can tell the exiles that I'm waiting for them. Anything more?
Załatwiliśmy sprawę.
I need to be going.
Wawelem Seg.
I'm glad I managed to convince her. Now we'll be able to retrieve the tablets, and the exiles will have a clan once more.
I do not want to interrupt, but I think our priority should be to find Cornelia.
Gdzie mnie to przerzuca?
She will certainly want to put an end to it all to appease the natives. Whereas, a frontal assault led by Deirdre and her men would only rekindle.
Prosto na myśl.
And Cornelia would certainly take umbrage at an intervention of the congregation without even informing her of the situation.
Gdzie to jest? Gdzie oni są? Nie w tym kierunku. Źle poszedłem. W sumie tutaj... też nie tu. Tu gdzieś muszę pójść. Czy tu jest jakieś przejście? Nie ma żadnego przejścia. Coś ja tutaj nie dostrzegam. A tutaj jest ta ścieżka. Tak, jest schowana, że... Aj, zmęczenie już jest godzina 20, która dzisiaj miałem bardzo pracowity dzień i nie miałem kiedy usiąść do tego, żeby dzisiaj pograć. I mówię, wieczorkiem coś pogramy, ale już widzę, że padam.
She accepted to welcome you all into her clan.
I did not think that you'd manage to convince her. You can take the tablets.
Thank you. I hope that you'll be happy in your new family.
Ad Loredar. And you were right. You are more on Onol Menawi than Renaixe.
No i gdzie te tablice żeśmy? Gdzieś żeśmy ją tutaj poprzednio widzieli. Tam są. Okej. Wszystkie podnieść, no to już jestem mocarzem. Dobra, wracamy do Denu.
Worried for my son. Oh, he wanted to make sure that everything was fine.
Yes, everything is fine. He has joined the Sengeddon Anidas and he gave me the tablets.
Really? What about the others? Those who are not fighters? I thought that Dedra did not want them.
I managed to convince her to accept all of the exiles.
Oh, thank you for helping them. It is reassuring to hear that they are in a new clan.
No i podniosła nam się reputacja, czyli wróciliśmy do tego, co było na początku. No i dobra, teraz tylko chyba ten kierunek, bo tu żeśmy stąd przyszli. I jak widząc po leżących zwłokach. O, jak pięknie. No i dobra, dojdziemy tutaj. Czy tu jeszcze będzie coś do zrobienia? To już czy to będzie koniec? Zobaczymy za chwileczkę. No to nie tu jednak, nie do tego gościa. Chyba musimy pójść do siostry. Tak jest. No oni coś tam mają do przekazania nam.
Thank you immensely. Thanks to them, we will be able to continue our research on St. Mateus.
I am curious to know who is responsible for this theft. The culprit must be brought to justice.
I do not want to point the finger at anyone. You have your relics back and that's the only thing that matters.
Your indulgence honors you. But how can we be certain that these thieves will not strike again if they are not punished?
A good start would be to keep a better watch on the priceless treasures that you find.
Had you respected this village, you would not have to look for a culprit. You settled here without even asking those who lived here for their opinion on the matter. Instead of talking about harmony, start taking action to really make it happen.
But that is precisely what we desire more than anything. We may have been a bit clumsy in the beginning, but we'll make sure to improve things in the future. You really were a great help. I would be most grateful if you agreed to continue helping us.
I might come back at some point, but alas, I'm very busy.
Naturally. Either way, we are certainly capable of continuing our research without you.
Actually, I must go back to my work. Our next expedition must depart as soon as possible.
Your next expedition?
Our brave researchers must continue to follow the tracks of our founder on this island. In the meantime, here, take this as a token of gratitude. For the help you gave us.
Thank you. I hope your expedition will be a success.
Co żeśmy dostali? O, coś złotego. Poczekaj na wyniki badań. To logiczne konflikty. Poczekaj na wyniki badań. Czyli co, za 23 godziny będziemy mogli chyba zacząć kolejne zadanie tutaj w tym miejscu. No tak, długo nie będziemy czekali. No, zbliżającym się ataku nie za bardzo. Oj, za dużo nam się tu wszystkiego zaczyna kiełbasić. To później zrobimy. Co to jest? Poczekaj na wyniki badań. Obóz. Byłoby dobrze wiedzieć, o co tu chodzi. Z tym obozem. Nie, tych nie potrzebujemy. To są całkiem inne, no ale fajnie, bo daliśmy zadanie, którego nie możemy znaleźć. Znaleźliśmy. Nie, nie znaleźliśmy. Musimy znaleźć po prostu kogoś tutaj. Dobra. Gdzie mamy najbliższe obozowisko? Tutaj mamy obozowisko blisko koło nas. Przeniesiemy się tam i pójdziemy porozmawiać z tą osobą, a potem chyba będziemy, zrobimy to zadanie po prostu z tym obozem i wrócimy tutaj i zakończymy. Chciałbym tutaj w tej fragmencie wyspy z tymi teologami jak najszybciej zakończyć. No, powiem szczerze, że nie pałam do nich jakąś wielką sympatią. Najbardziej mi się podoba ten nasz towarzysz podróży, czyli Petrus. Naprawdę jest świetny. Petrusa. On jest Petrusa. Okej. Okay. Mamy cały czas do czynienia z przedstawicielami Teleme i z tubylcami, więc dlatego mam takich dwóch towarzyszy. Nie biorę ani Wasko, ani Kurta. Przy czym trzeba będzie z Wasko i z Kurtem trzeba będzie też porozmawiać, żeby dalej zadania, jeżeli jakieś jeszcze mają dla nas do zlecenia, żeby je zrobić.
Siora, Asir, always with your new friends. Bertir to Madiseld, I'm happy to see you. What do you want?
Deirdre requested that I ask for your clan's help. She intends to attack a camp of the Ordo Luminous to set free their prisoners.
The Ordo Luminous?
It's the name of the Inquisition. The Red Suns, if you prefer.
Di Sol Lasher. I see. What have they done this time?
They're still trying to convert your people by force. Those who do not accept the Enlightened are taken to this camp where they are tortured and killed if they keep resisting. Deirdre needs more warriors for this attack.
The Gaius Rad have been deeply weakened by our defeat against the Lions.
Deirdre told me that you were in her debt.
I am, but she's asking a lot more than what we owe. Our clan might not survive this battle.
By fighting alongside Deirdre, you will strengthen your alliance with her. And if some other settlers were to attack you, she would surely come to your rescue.
And what good would her support be if we're already defeated in this new fight?
Co ja to mam z tym?
The risk is too great for my people.
Co ja to mogę zrobić? Nie masz wymaganego poziomu talentu. Poddaj się. Oj, niedobrze.
I see that I will never manage to convince you.
Indeed. And since you want to fight alongside Deirdre, I wish you luck. Did you want anything else?
Could you tell me about Siora?
You are right there and you let him talk about you like this, a seer? That's a strange friend you have there. Perhaps I wanted to hear how you'd reply. Perhaps, but I don't like this. Did you want anything else?
Thanks. Goodbye, Selt.
No to niestety nie udało nam się jej przekonać. Ja nie wiem, co z tego będzie. Czy my będziemy mogli ten atak przeprowadzić? No, trochę to już jest zamieszania z tym zrobionego. Przez tą odmowę. Gdzie my możemy teraz się udać? Aha, tu mamy się udać. W zbliżającym ataku. Zapytaj o badania w Edenie. Już? Tak szybko? Chyba jeszcze nie. Najpierw zróbmy do końca tą akcję z oswobodzeniem tego obozu, a dopiero potem będziemy resztę robić. Tu chyba nic nie będziemy mieszać, idziemy bezpośrednio do szefowej tego zamieszania, która tutaj jest. Mamy parę minut, mam nadzieję, że zdążymy coś zrobić fajnego, żebyśmy tą akcję przyspieszyli. Zadań jest tak dużo, a robi się tak powolnie, że godzina upływa i nagle patrzymy, zrobione. Nie wiem, jak można by było krótsze odcinki trochę robić, to byśmy nawet nie skończyli zadania. No tak w 40 minutach się kończy, powiedzmy, mieścimy z danym zadaniem. Jakaś końcówka poprzedniego zawsze jest. Tu akurat żeśmy zaczynali, żeśmy szli od początku, żeby to zrobić.
Your Eminence, I salute you.
Sir de Sade, what can I do for you?
I have come to inform you of the existence of a secret camp created by the Inquisitors of the Ordo Luminous. From what we know, they abduct natives and take them there to torture them and convert them by force. And those who refuse to renounce their faith, despite their suffering, are shot in cold blood.
How does the Inquisition still dare to take action? You'd think that what happened to them because of their overzealous ways would have taught them a lesson. In any case, if the natives came to you to complain, we must intervene.
In that case, we should act fast, Your Eminence. Because one of these native clans is getting ready for an assault. They managed to find the camp and are gathering their troops.
I implore you to dissuade them, Your Excellency. It is our duty to fix this situation. I wouldn't want the natives to think that we were letting them suffer without doing anything. Since you seem to know all the details of this matter, will you agree to lead my troops?
You want me to lead the offensive on this bastion of the Inquisition?
Yes. Of course, you would be leading a troop of guards, which I will immediately put at your disposal. Go to the barracks and show this mandate to the quartermaster. He will ensure that you are provided with the men you need. As for me, I pray the Enlightened will guide you in this terrible task.
No to idziemy po tych ludzi. Gdzie są koszary? Tu są koszary. To idziemy po tych ludzi. Mam nadzieję, że zdążymy. Chociaż ja wiem. A, zobaczymy wszystko najpierw. Nie ma co gdybać. Chodźmy najpierw porozmawiać z kwatermistrzem, bo tak chyba to chyba w ślepą uliczkę. Nie, nawet nie ślepa. Tak mi się wydawało. Wpadliśmy. Trochę tu jest zamieszania, ale gdzieś dojdziemy. A, tu są koszary. Przecież tu byliśmy. Byliśmy wykraść ludzi przecież. Dobra, weźmy to.
And what can I do for you?
Here. The Mother Cardinal gave me this mandate for you to supply me with some troops.
Everything looks perfectly in order. May I ask you what this is about?
Some members of the Ordo Luminous built a camp to convert the natives by force. Her Eminence wishes to put an end to what could lead to a war between Teleme and the natives.
I see. It was high time someone put an end to the dangerous zealousness of these Inquisitors. I will order the men I have here to assemble in the courtyard. But do not worry. I will send you my best. I just need to explain the mission to them, and they'll be on their way. Soldiers, the Mother Cardinal is sending you to fight under the orders of His Excellency de Sade. You will have to put an end to the crimes committed by the Inquisition in a nearby fort. I expect you to obey the orders of His Excellency without question. For Teleme, for the guard, fight with honor!
Comrades! Pack your bags. We're leaving at once.
Fight with honor.
For the coin and the Enlightened.
No i co? Momencik, co tam się wyświetliło? Udaj się miejsce na miejsce spotkania. No to udajemy się. kawał biegania tutaj jest po tych miastach. No ale już pomału, pomału coś kumam bazę, którędy co przebiec i jak przebiec. Tutaj też źle, bo tam wpadnę znowu tam, gdzie nie potrzeba. O. Idziemy na tę dyskretną polanę i chyba tam zakończymy dzisiejszy odcinek, bo wątpię, żeby w 5 minut, żebyśmy odbili cały fort. Musimy się spotkać. Chyba jeszcze nam przyjdzie porozmawiać z szefową klanu, który tutaj chce zrobić atak, także to będzie wszystko trochę trwało. Gdzie to jest? No tak mówiłem, musimy dojść pod obóz, tam sobie podejdziemy, a jeszcze po drodze nam się może z powrotem zrespią ci przeciwnicy, których żeśmy ostatnio tutaj pokonali. Więc trzeba będzie trochę z kimś powalczyć, chociaż nie, nie ma ich. Jakoś żeśmy załatwili sprawę do końca chyba. Ale ci są tutaj, więc ich możemy trochę jeszcze raz. A ci się pojawili. Dobra, to jeszcze raz zbieramy sobie łupy. I podejdziemy do obozu i tam w tym obozie zakończymy ten odcinek, bo nie chcę go przedłużać, a na pewno jakbyśmy poszli bezpośrednio już do walki, no to musiałoby się to przedłużyć. Dobra, to jest chyba ten kierunek, gdzie my idziemy.
Our men are ready, Your Excellency. They're awaiting your orders.
Perfect. Our objective is located beyond this cliff. The Inquisitors are not expecting us. We have the element of surprise. Let's make good use of it.
Understood, Your Excellency. We'll be discreet.
Let's find a vantage point to get a better overview of this fort.
So, this is the place where the Ordo Luminous stain their hands with blood. May they be struck by the Enlightened.
There's no turning back. I hope that you're all ready. Most of their troops seem to be outside, as if they sense we are coming. The prisoners are most likely inside, in some basement perhaps. And it seems as if there are some in the right wing as well.
Most of the fighting will take place outside. The priests are at a disadvantage in confined spaces.
We must strike quickly if we want to make good use of the element of surprise.
What are your orders, Your Excellency?
We are behind the camp where there are fewer guards. Getting inside will prove less troublesome from this side. We will conduct two near simultaneous assaults. The first larger group will attack from the front to cause chaos in the enemy ranks. As for me, my companions and I will get inside the building from the back and sneak into the basement. We will set as many prisoners free as we can and use the opportunity to search the building. Once you have eliminated the troops in front of the building, focus on the right wing.
At your orders. Should we keep a few men here to catch any potential runners?
Indeed. An excellent suggestion. Are you ready for the assault?
We're ready, Your Excellency.
In that case, conduct the assault as soon as you're in position.
No i teraz tak trochę głupio. Z jednej strony już powinniśmy zacząć, a z drugiej strony no dosyć duży będzie ten atak. Dobra, wiecie co? Zrobimy tak. Zapiszemy sobie to, tylko mamy tak, punkt 1 tutaj i atrybut mamy jeden do wydania. O, chyba na wytrzymałość, bo tutaj mamy fajne rzeczy, które byśmy mogli sobie, siłę mamy już na odpowiednim zręczność, ale wytrzymałość nam jest potrzebna do tego, żebyśmy mieli większe pancerze, a już pomału takie nam się trafiają. Chociaż i te strzelectwo by nam się dało rozwinąć i to, i tą siłę, wszystko po trochu, no ale pancerze to też są rzeczy, które nam są potrzebne, więc Dajemy pancerz. Na 25 mamy następny punkt, czyli teoretycznie niby niedaleko. Talentów nie mamy żadnych. A nie, mamy jeden do wydania. Cały czas nie wiem, gdzie to charyzma jest. Rzemiosło. Intuicja. Do tej pory cały czas mieliśmy problem z tym wszystkim. Być może w to zainwestujemy lub w to. Ta charyzma nam w ogóle nie wychodzi. Może jak zainwestujemy, to nam dopiero wyjdzie po raz pierwszy. Okej. Nad tym się jeszcze zastanowię. I tym pięknym akcentem kończymy dzisiaj rozgrywkę w naszą grę. Dziękuję bardzo za wspólnie spędzony czas. Zapraszam na kolejne odcinki, które będę realizował, ale już jutro. Dzisiaj jest późno, jestem też zmęczony. Wszystkim życzę dobrej nocy. Nie wiem, jak będziecie oglądać. Ja raczej wrzucam z samego rana, więc, ale też bardzo dużo ludzi dopiero ogląda wszystko wieczorem. Dziękuję jeszcze raz i kłaniam się nisko.